Hi everyone, my name is Adibah and I'm from Indonesia. Due to the current pandemic that happens around the world, I am an English teacher in the capital city of Jakarta. I had to transfer my classes to virtual one, but unfortunately not all of my students have the tools, a normal or good internet connection to do so. So we had to postpone our classes altogether. And happens in the capital city, let alone students living in remote or rural areas across Indonesia. They are more affected by it. And besides being a teacher, I also have been a volunteer since 2015 in a camp called IGLOW, or Indonesian Girls Leading Our World. This camp is an annual event organized by American Peace Corps volunteers and their English teaching counterparts for female students all across Indonesia. And in this camp, those female students can learn from each other and also can learn from their experts various topics that they cannot learn at school, for example, women health and production, women entrepreneurship, to human trafficking. And it is so sad to know we cannot provide such opportunities, because we know how much impact that the camp brings to our female students each year. For example, they are more confident in speak their minds. They are more confident that lead in societies. I also hope like in Indonesian government, also community, can support such activities and also can provide fair opportunities for girls out there to be leaders in their community and to support them wholeheartedly without any stigma to reach their dreams. For example, if they want to pursue higher education without getting married first, please support them without any prejudice. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you very much. I just want to say I stand in solidarity with girls. Thank you.